Welcome to the Shark RPG. Yes, you heard me correctly. Welcome to Maneater. I want to say a big thank you to Tripwire for sponsoring this video, for making it possible. We are playing on the PS5. Yes, the game has a next-gen update. I believe ray tracing is coming at some point as well. Not only that, there is a sale right now. Black Friday sale. Links will be in the description below. I believe the sale ends for PlayStation on the 30th. You can get 35% off. On the Xbox, it ends on December 3rd. 35% off. The Epic Games Store, it starts on the 26th of November. Ends on the 3rd of December. 40% off. Links to those will be in the description below. And let's check out the PS5 version. Native 4K, 60fps, and ray trace support is coming as well, which I'm very excited for.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? People got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, ain't but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Get the f*** out of my way. Got a job to do.
Scaly Pete is the hunter of sharks in this area.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf.
Oh, it looks good. Native 4K, 60fps. Woohoo! The game has never looked so good. No, I do not want to invert it. Thank you very much. No, no. Leave
the
me alone.
The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world.
Yeah, honestly, I played the whole game already, and I love this game so much. Of course, it's got trophies as well. It's on the Epic Games Store, PC, Xbox Series X, Xbox One, Xbox Series S. Yes, we eat. Got a little bit of haptic feedback as well on the PS5. Very nice. Yeah, that's a turtle. Seems a little bit bad, actually. Also, you can tail whip to stun them, which is very useful. Let's try and tail whip a parrotfish. Oh, I feel so bad. So bad. So every kill gives you a certain supply of evolution points. A bit of food. So I do some downloads in the background there. Oh, DNA, so you can evolve and get bigger. Yum, yum, yum. Gatecrasher. Let me through. Man, the game has never looked this good. Woohoo! I need to do some more tail whips. Whoops. Sorry, I'm not paying attention. I'm taking in this gorgeous game. If I can just grab this little grouper and tail whip it. Oh, I think I screwed that up. Damn. Maybe do it to a turtle. Woo! There we go. Oh, I feel so bad. Parrotfish, come here. Don't mess with me. He's trying to run away, look. Come here. Wait. Almost. Come on. There we go. Done it.
Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
What's this? Swim to the surface at normal speed to enter knife. Ooh.
Dun, 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 dun. A shark fin is a sinister reminder dun, 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 dun. That the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain.
Imagine seeing that coming towards you. Oh!
The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a
look at me!
Structure.
So I can hold L2 to lunge.
The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
Incredible speed. Dominating these oceans, these waters.
Yes.
So I can hold the right trigger and then whip them. with a whip shot. You've already seen it before, but I'm going to show you guys again. Let's get it done. So grab it, and then, oh, I lit too quick. Whoops. That wasn't my plan. Not my plan, so, whoops. Oh, there we go. If I saw a shark, I would run. Whoa, it went straight out of the water and straight back in. Whoopsie. Let's do it again. Yeah, oh, damn it. I'm a big shark. So a bit of a spoiler here. This isn't your first form. This is a bit of a tutorial, basically. Oh, let's go and attack some beachgoers. Oh, yeah. So you will see certain areas are locked. So you can't get through that gate until you become an elder. I believe we're currently an adult right now. But again, this is not your first form. This is not the main character, I guess you could say. Ooh. Are they the beachgoers? Yep. Oh, no. Yeah. Sharks don't tend to like humans, but if they have to, if you're nearby, they might attack you occasionally. I know it's a bit scary, but... Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, just run. Run. This is probably the biggest shark I think I've ever seen in my entire life. It's crazy. And believe me, we get bigger. Don't worry about that. Why inflatables are dangerous. Irresponsible. Scaly Pete. Scaly Pete has been sent to take us out.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose.
Oh, I see you.
Go get him, Chad.
Oh! So you got a second boost while in the air. Okay, got it. And I can evade as well. Whoop. Yep, I can evade. There's a diver under there as well. Whoop. Can't get me. Diver though. Level 6 diver. Oh, I tried to get one. Ah. Hurry this boat. Can't get the boat. Ah. Definitely damaging the boat, but I'm not getting the hunter. That's what I'm trying to get. I'm here. Oh, their boat's gonna get destroyed soon, surely. Come on. Oh, lost a little hatch. If I go under. Go under. Please screw that. I'm so rusty. I'm so rusty. There we go. One boat is down. As you can see, our health goes back up as well. From the snack. Still trying to target me. How dare you? Ah, there's another boat in town. I see ya. Oh, did I get one? No. Ah, oh, I got one! Ha ha! You guys suck! Oh. I forgot how fun this game is. It is ridiculous. Oh. Honestly, it gets so crazy later on. Everybody's attacking you. Freaking army, pretty much. This is crazy. One more boat. I see you. Come on. Where's Skated Pete? Where's Skated Pete? I will get Skated Pete. I will. You guys are stuck. I'm on the boat. I'm on the boat. I'm actually on it. Oh my god! They don't seem to be freaking out too much. I would be jumping off that boat and trying to swim away. If the big fish doesn't find waters. One more hunter left. Yes! I got it. Skady Pete's here. Uh-oh.
Look at them teeth!
Look who's turned up!
She gonna make quite a mantle beast!
The ultimate shark hunter.
Got us some dinner
here.
Coming, boys.
Oh. Oh. Okay. It's over. Damn it. Skady Pete has captured us. We failed.
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama and them?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You never want to turn off the camera.
Oh, there's the hands, and there's the baby shark. Spoiler, this is our final form. This is where we begin, and we evolve and get bigger.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.
So we've also been marked as well, so he knows. We go after him again.
Remember,
he knows.
When planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
He knows. We're a little baby shark, though. We're only level one. Probably born a bit early as well, I'd imagine. Look how tiny we are. Actually look kind of cute in some weird kind of way. Not really. Not really at all, to be honest. Ooh, these are really useful. Massive caches of supplies.
Anyone
and DNA.
Anyone who's delved
and,
into the stomach perfect. Contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Do we even have sonar yet? Yeah, we do. Can I find where the objective is? Where this grotto is? Basically our home. Home from home.
We are fortunate that the magic of the camera allows us to witness this savage orgy of feeding with such vividness and detail.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we found it. New
the
evolution.
Retreats to the grotto for refuge.
Let's do it. Let's evolve.
Reflection.
Let's evolve. Look how tiny we are. We're so cute. So we need 2,000 DNA to upgrade that. Don't currently have that right now. And yes, we are getting trophies as well. Do we have any? Oh, we do. Tiger shark. Again, we need to upgrade it. So, got a little way to go yet. A little way to go indeed. I don't think we have any more organs. But you got the jaw, the head, the fin. We are tiny. But we will grow.
Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Right, we do have a quest. Let's go and kill some catfish. Let's get it done. While we're this small, we are a little bit exposed as well. We can easily get in trouble, so we have to be a little bit careful. And there is a license plate here. I'm guessing we can probably get this, actually. Yeah, we can. Boom! Got it. Yeah, and you can briefly jump on lambs. Only for a short period, of course. Sharks do like to be in the water. One of the major threats to us right now is the alligators. But believe me, we will get big enough. A level 8 alligator will not be an issue whatsoever soon, I promise. Yeah, so we're a little bit... They can be quite hostile. So we need to be a bit careful. So we need to sort of get away, thrash, dodge as well. Use our lunge. Uh-oh. We're just trying to do our objectives. Uh-oh. This is really bad. Yeah, the alligator really doesn't like us. He's so tiny. I guess normally at this age we'd have a mummy or daddy to look after us. Protect us from the evil alligators so we can just feast. But obviously we're alone now. Scaly Pete just killed our mummy. Actually got me there. Yeah, health went down. It's such a nice feeling in this game when you do evolve and when you can actually turn around and go, no. Mr. Alligator, I will actually attack you right now. I am not scared. Not scared in the slightest. Five more to get. Five more catfish. Come on! We're sort of currently sort of locked in this region for now. Until we evolve, until we can smash down those gates. Believe me, we don't want to go anywhere else right now. This is the weakest area. So we want to stay here, evolve. Basically, anything you eat right now is going to be useful. So, even if you don't get a catfish right now, it's fine. You want as many supplies as possible.
The Gulf Coast is home to quite a rogues gallery of marine wildlife.
No. Please leave me alone. One more. We did it.
The overhunting of Fautic's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Right, there's the objective. Oh, level 5. Oh, okay. This will be interesting. Ooh. This may take a few bites. Ow. Might be alright, actually. I did try and dodge that. Failed. Ouch. Oh, it's alligator as well. We are not particularly popular right now. We are not making any friends.
Even for a finely tuned predator, visibility underwater is limited to a few dozen feet.
The musky, oh, we did it.
Or musky, is
keep
a
munching as well. All the meat is useful.
The Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Level 3. Oh. Yeah, eat all the meat, especially for those hunted objectives. I didn't know that for a while, so I would go, yeah, I've got a kill, and then just walk away. Or swim away, I guess. But yeah, they give you extra bonuses. We're already looking bigger, isn't it? Already. I believe there's a license plate just here. Oh, that's pretty high up, actually. Ooh. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure we can get that yet. Maybe there is a way. I don't know. But I'm struggling. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not quite possible yet. Our jumps get bigger. We can thrust our way out of the water. Get that extra lunge. We're not quite there yet, as far as I know anyway. I might be wrong, who knows. Right, what else can we do? We could go and hunt an alligator. Are we ready for that yet? I mean, that's what the game was hinting at. I mean, I can give it a go. Even though it's terrifying. Oh, there's a cache over here. That could be very useful, actually. These are so useful at the beginning, especially. Most of these collectibles, again, you get a trophy. Don't you forget them all.
This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
Oh, I do apologize. I can't exactly be picky right now, can I? Where is this alligator? I'm pretty sure it's right there. Look. See it? Dude. Look at it prowling around. You have no idea, do you? Oh, level 15. What? I can't do that. Well, can I? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, good dodge. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, I thought there was two. This is a big alligator. This is a boss and a half right now. We're doing that a little bit early. Ooh, some point. Yep. Too early. I was doing all right.
Exercise caution as she renews her attack.
I'm gonna heal up a little bit. Anything will do. Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Alligator. It's coming for me again. Just trying to not get hit too much. It's easier said than done, though. Oh, you look... You're angry, aren't you? You do not like me. I mean, not massively surprised. Oh, no! You grab me. Yeah, this is maybe a little bit early. What am I doing? I'm so sorry. Can I apologize to the shark now? Sorry, catfish. That's a good bit of meat, that. Beautiful. No! Oh, he got me again. Is that half of his health? Whoa, something else attacked me. Don't know what. A little bit of health. Oh, where did you lunge from? Cheeky. Oh, one sec. This could be useful. Come to Papa. Yes.
Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark.
Oh, it's still chasing me. This hasn't healed up. It can heal up, actually. It can back off. And then all of a sudden, it's got full health again. Oh, shoot. Can't happen. Where's it gone? Is it still there? It's definitely following me. Is it backed off? Did I scare it away? No, I didn't. I definitely did not. Yeah, don't you dare bring that health back. No, no, no. I desperately want to try and kill this alligator right now. Try and sneak up from behind, do some tower damage. Wait! Oh, I got whipped, mate. Absolutely whipped. I mean, you are angry. You are very, very angry. Oh! I'm going full speed there. I was safe. How wrong I was. Yeah, one sort of tower whip from this crocodile, this alligator. Trouble. Whoa, good dodge there. Well timed.
I will defeat you.
We're so close. We're so close. Come on. No! No! I might die. No, I died. I was so close.
Fascinating
no.
Interdependent relationships.
Oh, done it a bit too early. Damn. I was so close. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed me looking at Maneater again. Again, it's officially out on the Xbox Series X and the PS5. Had a lot of fun playing this game again. It's so addictive. There's so much to do as well. And believe me, that feeling of evolving is incredibly cool. Incredibly cool. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it. Check out the links in the description below. Thank you to Tripwire Interactive for sponsoring the video. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.